Hello everyone, on request of many people I have chosen a topic BCom versus BBA. What is the good course, bachelor degree, and especially from CEC, Civics, Economics, Commerce, MEC, Mathematics, Economics and Commerce, and even from BIPC, MPC students also are willing to enter into this BCom BBA courses. But what to choose? There is a small confusion. To clear this confusion, please watch this talk. At end of the talk, you can decide which course is suitable for you. So let me give you a good information. First of all, this BCom and BBA, both the courses are bachelor degree courses, 3 years. 3 years you have to do this. And those who are pursuing CA, CMS, CS, for them it is quite easy to do this BCom course. You can do along with this professional courses also. It's quite easy. Now coming to this BCom course. BCom course is designed in such a way which is useful for the commerce field. Account specialty especially. Financial accounting, cost accounting, management accounting and advanced accounting, taxation, auditing. So especially if this commerce area is going to cover by this BCom group. And whereas this BBA course is designed in such a way which is useful for the managerial skills point of view. Managerial skills area point of view. Those who want to become a manager, those whose aim is to become an MBA only, then these people will choose this BBA course. But BCom, after BCom, you have a lot of options. You can go to anywhere. There are many options. I have prepared already one video. 20 career options after BCom. You can choose any career. But after BBA, you'll have only one choice, that is MBA. But when you are doing BBA, please remember very important thing is that from where you are doing BBA is important. What is the quality you are getting? What is the teaching methodology is having in that institution? What is the area of interest? So are you passionate about this? For doing this BBA, what are the skills are required is you need to have a very good command over the managerial subjects and a very good understanding about interpersonal skills, communication skills, body language and understanding, decision making, creative thinking, all these areas you need to have very good understanding. For BCom students, if they focus in finance area, that's more than enough, no need of much of extra activities, extra curricular items, nothing is required. Now, let me give you a detailed information about this first BCom course. Once if you do this BCom course, you have a wide range of options. You can go for MCom after BCom, further courses, MCom you can do, MBA, CA, CS or CMBA, any courses you can go. And remember always, these are all finance area. MBA, there are many electives are there, but still, after BCom, you better to choose MBA finance only, don't go for any other electives. BCom with MBA finance, it's a very good combination. You'll have a bright future. There are many opportunities. In the initial stage only, you can become a financial analyst. Then after that, you'll have a very good future. You can take promotions a lot. There is a lot of demand and requirement in the industry. Every organization wants a finance person. So BCom and MBA finance, it's a good option. Please go for that. So like you have these options. If you do BBA, you'll have only one option, that is MBA only. Now after completion of this BCom, you can enter into the jobs also. The jobs is finance area. You can have a job of financial accountant or cost accountant, management accountant, any accountant you can join. And if you do MBA, you'll have definitely scope will be more wider than this. Now coming to this BBA. BBA, if you after BBA, you'll have one option, that is MBA only. MBA, better not to choose finance. Finance generally BCom with MBA. These candidates will choose it. You can't compete with a BCom candidate. BCom candidate will have a lot of depth knowledge of commerce. So that is why better to avoid finance. Apart from finance, you can choose any elective in the MBA. So like HR, operations management, and productions, material management, marketing system, supply chain management. Simple options I have given you. There are many more options also, like hotel management, hospitality management. There are many more options are there. So you can choose any one. So this is about this electives which you have to choose after BBA to MBA electives. Now what are the fields are waiting for you after doing this, after BBA? Fields are, you can become HR manager, operations team leader, project manager, SAP consultant, business development executive, anything you can. But only the thing is, you need to have a zeal of learning and stuff and knowledge, practical knowledge. So this everything is needed. From where you are doing is very much important. So the knowledge, what you have acquired, the theory part of you, that you have to implement it practically. So BCom and BBA, what is suitable for you? Please decide. And choosing career is like choosing your life. So where you want to be. So have an understanding, then after that choose proper one. Hope the talk is useful for you. Please share this video with everyone who are in dilemma and who are in confused stage what to choose. And there are many playlists given in the description box, like communication skills, body language, English grammar, spoken English, health talks, personality development. So many playlists are given in the description box. Please go ahead, utilize it, enhance your career. Always keep smiling, keep shining. Good luck.